Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Tim Petey, and welcome to a very, very fun little Let's Play Quickie from me. Let's Play Quickie Bit Trip Runner. Now, I've actually made it through some of this game before, but I wanted to do a Let's Play Quickie. Show off this super fun game. With some fantastic music. We're gonna see how long I can get in this half hour for the quickie. The music gets better as you collect those. God, it's so bright I can't even see the jumps exactly. Woo! We did it. Bonus get. Now this is the bonus. Retro challenge, collect gold. This is based off old Atari generation games that I played on my dad's Intellivision. Oh, that's such a dirty trick. You have to jump earlier than that. Challenge complete. Out of 85. Oh my god. It's insanity. Every obstacle is like a little musical note. And then each one of those multiplier upgrades, I guess. It's like even more beats and everything. It's so fun. I still have to get to play the sequel, but this one is awesome. Oh, listen to that. How awesome does it sound? Ooh, got it. Had to time that sick jump. Yeah, slide! Challenge complete. Bonus get. Banner, banner. Little waveform. Ooh. Oh, how are you supposed to? I bet I know how you're supposed to get that. You're supposed to. You're supposed to jump so you fall down along that edge instead of just dropping. I bet that's it. I bet that's it. I figured it out. Not that I can do anything about it. Whee! Me-noo-noo. The later levels get really challenging and really musically complex. You may have noticed in my previous attempts at playing this game, I never beat World 1. That's because I insisted on getting every piece of gold, and it's tough on the last level. I was insisting on I get perfect runs before I continue, and that's tough. Some of these ducks and stuff become super precise. I love making waveforms. Yeah! And slide! Whee! It's just a cute, simple, fun game. No biggie. Collect gold. Whoosh. Oh, you tricky motherfucker. There are ways to do that. I'm sure there are people who have, like, 100%ed this game. Not me. But it's super fun. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo crafty. Oh. Oh, son of a bitch. Luckily, it restarts you instantly. Backgrounds are really neat. Sorry, there's not much to say. This game is just super fun, and I just wanted to do a video on it because I love it. Ooh, better actually duck. Yeah! Bouncing along. Bonus, yeah. Okay, time to not screw this one up quite as fast. Oh, I tried. Darn it all. Sorry, I forgot to press enter to skip that. Oh yeah, kick. Almost forgot about kicking. Oh my god, I can make beats with the right. I'm not gonna script the game's music though, it's way better than I am. Oh, my eye. My eye started itching. Too bad you can't kick the aliens. And pop, and pop, and jump, and pop, and jump. Yeah, we did it! Yeah! Just such a fun, simple little game. Much better. I tried Bit Trip Beat. That game is not nearly as fun as this one. What? How did... Oh, a little too late. You do have to jump pretty late for that one, though. Pew! Doonch, 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 doonch. Pretty soon you guys are going to see the game starting to get tough, though. See, it tricked you. It's like, oh, you gotta go down this one. But they are nice enough to show you which one in advance, because it'd be pretty cheap if they didn't. This is one of those games that I honestly feel like fits pretty well into that good old video games art kind of thing, with the music and everything, the way it works. Not trying to give an opinion or weigh in, just saying it's one of the games that you'd want to, that would be interesting to be discussed.
Yeah!
Whee! Challenge completed. To drop. Oh, I'm missing. God, this is... I got pretty close, though. I don't think I ever beat one of those. Like, not even get all the gold, just finish. Oh, I'm just gonna keep doing it. Boing! Oh! Kill myself. God, I did perfect. Now, the timing on these things can be really tough later on, because you might not want to activate it immediately. Okay. Do this right. Got it. Okay, now I'm actually starting to have to focus. God, stop blinding me, gold. Yes! Nice. Oh, come on. I thought I hit it. As always. You tricky. I get how to do that too. You have to jump early and then as soon as you land, hold up to bounce. Darn it. Oh well, I don't care about the bonus levels, I just care about the main levels. Oh. Okay, let me see something. If I do this. Okay. It's positioned weird. Probably intentionally. Oh no! Damn it. Yeah, that one you actually are worse off if you jump and drop there. Jump, jump, drop, bounce. Jump, drop, jump. Sometimes it, for me, it seems to help to say out loud what I need to do. Jump, jump, jump. Not always, though. Okay, duck. Jump, jump, jump. Yes! Drop. Yeah! Those look like the waves from the new Godzilla movie that apparently the Mudos are making. That's the Mudos talking in Pit Trip Runner. So that's what it sounds like in here. Oh my god, I tried. I tried. 1-9. Beat deposits. Oh my god, I almost forgot what kick was. Luckily, unlike jumping and ducking, that is something you can multitask. Keep jumping. Still none below. Duck. Duck totally by. See how this gets more complex though with the more obstacles, the music gets better. It's like, hey, you wanna hear better music? Keep going. Keep doing good. Oh, what? No, let me kill myself now. Had to bounce later, see? If I bounced too early, it didn't work. I'm actually trying to be quiet now, so I want to let the music go through for a little bit, so enjoy it. Or I could fuck it up, because I didn't hold the spacebar hard enough. Lol. This is the kind of game I might show to my girlfriend and say, hey, why don't you try to play this for a little bit? She'll be like, I don't like video games, and I'll be like, yeah, but listen to the music and then just sink into it. Alright, here comes the tough part. Yes! Done. See how it's getting tougher? You gotta time things better. Come on, I hit it. Okay, I remember the pattern on those red ones, you jump, purple ones, you duck. See, but aren't they tricky? Purple, duck. See? I remember. Even though I haven't played this game in literally 2 years. Oh. Nope. Gotta kill myself. Oh yeah, this is world 10. Yeesh. Jump. Duck. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, drop, jump. Look at how this is getting. See what I mean about intense all of a sudden? Oh. Fuck. So close. Takes your brain a second to be like, I need to do this on this block. Okay, five jumps and then a drop. See, that's to make sure you get the pattern down with those. Have to hope. Yes! You don't know how many attempts that took me when I first played this game. God. I don't know why. But man, was it tough. I wonder if the bouncy ones are in this too. I knew I wouldn't get that one, that's okay. Honestly, I just want to get far. You have to jump earlier so you don't hit that. But you still have to make it over the fire. If you want to get the gold. Oh, is this 111? Oh no, never mind, I forgot there's 12. Okay, so never mind, we're not up to the super impossible one yet. I hate the drop early ones on the jump. Oh. Gotta do it. 93 that I have to do perfectly. As you can tell, you can't land on top of the evil purple Legos. This is where the whole Let's Play's gonna finish, I bet. I won't even make it past this level. This isn't even counting what's ahead. And I have to do it a couple times. Great. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. As soon as I did it, I felt it. God. This is so intense. This part's easy. But it's this level, I remember, this is the one that's always so tough to perfect. It's so long. This is one of those games also where a spacebar holding for longer does bigger jumps, so... Ugh, come on. What am I doing? Still like half this Let's Play left, and it's gonna be all this level. Let's play quick, yeah, I mean. Haha. So frustrating. Ah, I held it too long. Held it too long. Okay, now that's the one I keep screwing up. See? Fourth one's fine, it's the third one that I... Somehow the timing gets off in my head. Ah! That bounce is such a hard trick. I will get it, I have gotten it before. Literally as I say things. Just kill myself. That was pitiful. Is that so hard? Come on, not again. I hate doing that. Oh. It's another one of those super early jumps. They love them on this level. And I only made it through about 20 gold. Yeah, maybe a little over 20 gold out of 93. Ugh, what is wrong with me? It's really just an exercise in getting the patterns down. But it's also something about feeling out when you need to make moves. See, that was more of a... Tried to coast too much on that jump. See, like that versus that. It doesn't look like much, but there is a difference, definitely. Certainly feels like there is. Maybe I'm just delusional. See, I just drifted over the jump. If it gets to like too long on this level, I'm just gonna win it and just ignore the gold as much as I physically can. But not yet. I haven't even found a power-up at all. How am I missing the early stuff? It was like Dark Souls levels of difficulty here. I'm sure I'm gonna die. I just need to see more. If I swear to God, if I beat it right now. Oh, no. No worries there. sure someone's gonna be posting the comments, be like, I perfected this game all on my first shot. First of all, no, you didn't. Second of all, I don't care. You're not the one let's playing it right here, buddy. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. I knew it. I didn't feel it. Like that one I felt, but when I did this jump on the other one, nope. Ugh, wow. Terrible. Couldn't even dodge a basic obstacle. But yeah, I could feel that that jump was bad. Mm-mm. You know what? Screw it. Time to just get through it. I just have to ignore this goal. This is probably the hardest goal to get. Certainly up there. I had to get one of them. See, I went too early because I cared about the gold. Frustrating. Infinite early. I relied too much on the drift there. Come on, Bitrip Commander. That's apparently the guy's name. Or the, I forget what the full title of the game is, like Rhythm Alien something. Something crazy. Okay. I don't know what that was. Alright, I'm just gonna play it safe and make it through the level. This is safe, shut up. See? Not getting most of, some of, one of, that gold. No, I'm not getting you tempting gold, I'm sorry. See, that one is the hardest because it's so short. But then they even mix it up to throw off your timing. See, I'm just making it. Look at all these UFOs. Look at them all. You have to land perfect. 5, 6, 7, 8. Fucking what? Finally some better music, huh? Stupid bounce. That was purple duck, you idiot. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. What the fuck? How did I even do that? I'm just gonna go through or beat the level. There's no way. I'm almost done with this let's play and I wanna beat this level. I don't even know if I ever beat this level. I think I might have like once or twice back in the day. The spike in difficulty though. Holy shit. Kind of insane, huh? Don't care, gold. You're tempting, but I can't. I need to just beat the level. Didn't even mean to get that one, I swear. But it's, yeah, see, that's how you need to jump it, like, as soon as the notes end. See that timing? Ugh. Went too early on the other bounce pad. I even beat this level? Like, or am I just retarded? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh my god. I can't even beat it. It's my kryptonite. You know, I remember when I was playing this. See, this is part of the annoying part about having such long levels, is when you die really far in, you get pissed, and then you screw up the early parts. 7, I'm counting all the gold. 8, 9, not that I get, 10, 11, to see how far I get. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. How do I remember that? I kicked! Oh my god, I'm not even halfway. I just have to focus on playing and not even counting. I will beat this level next 3 attempts or stop the Let's Play. It's like I can see the arcs in my head, the arcs of the jumps. Something as stupid as not kicking a fucking crystal. Jeez. I like how the aliens start pulsing. Plump. I just want to get those. All I need to do is get the reds. Like, that's seriously all I need. Those faces. So evil.
So evil.
It's like, okay, here, we'll throw you a bone, here's some gold. That you have to get, basically. My nose! No, don't be so itchy! Oh god. It was so itchy. All I want is the reds. I just want to make the music pretty. Yes!
No!
One attempt. Oh my god, I got so far. Got so far. That was like a minute and a half, 2 minutes straight run. Like, that's how insanely long this level is. God. I had 2 reds, I needed 2 more. I think. It's either, I forget if it's 3 or 4 that you need to max out with Rainbow. What kind of phrase is that? Max out with Rainbow. Am I mentally retarded? That's 2. That was almost 3. Jesus. What is wrong with me? What are his feet doing when I jump like that? They're like... It's like they shift with the music. Yeah, look at that. His feet change position in the air with the music. Huh. Or with the beats, the little notes. Now UFOs. See, I was doing my own note right there, and that's how I killed myself. Nope, not even gonna bother. Sorry, gold, don't like you. I can't scratch the back of my neck. I want to really badly, but I cannot. Because if I do, I will die, surely. Also, don't mash the kick. It has a very set timer, and it doesn't instantly reset, so don't mash kick. That's a tip I remember. From playing before, where times I would just run through and just start mashing kick. It just doesn't work. God, look how close sometimes I've come to falling down those pits. It's crazy. Don't also snap up too fast. It's an instantaneous transition between this and this. I jumped there to be safe. See there? Yes! Okay, so there's four. No! Now they're generous with the gold. Try this for a second. I don't think I've ever done this before. Because I'd never beat the other mission. At least not perfectly, so it doesn't want to go out. Boss. Okay. Oh, hello. What the fuck? Oh, I know. He drops obstacles. Alright, we'll try him three times. How to kill him. Okay. Two more attempts, but I know how to do this. That doesn't count. There he is. Hey, do the flying kick. Alright. This is jumps and kicks. Jump, 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 kick. Jump, jump, kick, jump, jump, kick. See, that is like a super jump. Do you see that? Ah. 10 out of 2. One more after this. See, the kick isn't an instant, it isn't constantly up even if you mash. So don't mash. Jumping, kick, super jump, oops, didn't mean to jump there, jump, kick, jump, kick, jump, kick, jump, kick, jump, kick, See, the UFOs are annoying because. Jump kick.
Jump!
Kick.
I kicked! You saw it explode! Oh my god.
It visibly exploded. That's BS. I fucking kicked it and it showed it exploding. Alright, last attempt. Whether or not this wins, end of the let's play. Chin, stop itching. I don't need this right now. Scratch my chin during that instant. Jump drop, jump. Jump kick. Long jump. Kick. One more. That's BS. That's such BS. See, that's what this game, this one goes. Just one more, just one more, just one more. Look at how fast. God, that's such BS. Okay, when he comes really in my face, it's a crystal, so just kick. Yeah, if you let him hit you, he will hit you and, like, kill you. You need to do a jump kick. Actually, I don't know if it needs to be a jump kick, but it at least needs to be a kick. There we go. Oh, man. That's where I call the line. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play Quickie of Bit Trip Runner. It's a very, very fun game. You should try it. Until next time, though, my name's been Beaten and Will. Catch you guys later.